Well, you know, the hard part about talking about the story is that I'm not supposed to give anything away. But part of the beauty is that I'm not being, you know, in any way mischievous, because I know one thing. I know how the movie begins. I think it's very clever, but I don't know how it ends. And I was in it, and it's usually a pretty easy thing for an actor to say, I know exactly what goes on, because you read the script and you go through the experience. But we shot a few different endings, and I have no idea how it's going to finish. And I'm actually happy about that, because I'm going to go and see it. Well, I'll tell you what, if I said I was going to be in Saw 5, I think that would be very presumptuous, and my bosses would fire me. But I'll tell you what, there's a few possibilities that they're looking at, and I know one thing, that if the people are pleased with 4, that 5 will happen. And, you know, there must be a spot for me there somewhere. You know, as far as Saw goes, there are some wild scenes that we've all seen. But there's one thing that's undeniable, and it's clever, you know. And there are reasons for certain people being put in certain predicaments. And because it's smart, I respect it. If it was just like, you know, slash them up, that's a different level. So I get why certain things are shown, why certain people are in certain predicaments. And, you know, there's a message somewhere in there. Well, I still am. If you could see me now, you'd... You know what, man? You know, it's funny with the beautiful people in the world stuff. It's like one year you're in there and one year you're not. It's like, I didn't change that much. But, you know, I think it all depends on what's happening and how, you know, how busy you are. But, you know, it's just a compliment to be involved in anything. I don't know, you know, I've never really thought about it. But I'll tell you, it probably doesn't hurt anybody's career to be, you know, the beautiful something in the world. But I've never really thought about it. I've just got to stay beautiful so I can get one more shot and be in there. Well, you know, it's funny, but just by circumstance, I hadn't gone back for 10 years, and I went back to do a little movie that's, like, you know, I think the name is Torn now. But I went back, I saw the school, my high school friends. I went for a walk through the school. I went for a walk around the neighborhood. And I miss it terribly. It's one of the great countries in the world. And I'm looking forward to going back soon. Oh, man, you know what? It's sunnier here a lot longer. I have some very good friends here, but you know what? It's just, you know, if anybody's ever related to anything, it's the smell of the parks and the beach and all that. There's just certain things that you just can't deny you miss. But it's definitely an exciting, fun place to live, as far as Australia. LA's not bad. What's next? Look, the only thing I can tell you for sure is that 2 weeks after this movie comes out, Saw, I had the privilege of working with Ray Winston, Brendan Gleeson, Anthony Hopkins, and John Malkovich in a movie called Beowulf. And I'm excited to see what it looks like. And I haven't seen anything, so